What's the meaning of border? Border. Border.
Border. Border. The term border can have a few different meanings. In general, it is used to refer to someone who lives in someone else's home and pays rent for a room and meals, often as a student or temporary resident. This person is sometimes referred to as a lodger or tenant.